China and Uyghur. AI helps detect COVID susceptibility. Ola cabs for O2, 13-year-old logistics leader. Hello, and my name is Rajveer Nath, and you're watching the WIM Daily News. Don Bosco Youth Services forms a digital COVID task force. Don Bosco Youth Services, Panji, has put together a digital task force of youth who will regularly research and verify data to provide one-stop information source for all COVID-related resources. The link, which went viral on 20th of May, contains comprehensive information on hospitals, care centers, ambulances, test centers, oxygen suppliers, vaccination centers, food providers, and counselors, with more categories to be added soon. Meet the youngest entrepreneur, Tilak Mehta. Tilak Mehta is a 13-year-old and is the youngest entrepreneur on the list. His company, Papers and Parcels, is a courier service. It guarantees single-day delivery of papers and small parcels within Mumbai. The idea for this logistics business struck him when he needed textbooks from the opposite side of the city urgently. Today, he is the youngest Forbes panelist, a TEDx speaker, and a young entrepreneur awardee. Most importantly, the CEO of his own company. Now, get oxygen concentrators only within 30 minutes. O2 for India, an initiative to provide oxygen concentrators free of cost through Ola app for home-isolated COVID-19 patients in Bengaluru was launched on Wednesday. The initiative is a partnership between Ola Foundation and Give India Foundation. The service is being rolled out in Bengaluru with an initial set of 500 oxygen concentrators. Ola and Give India are up to scale this across the country with up to 10,000 oxygen concentrators in the coming weeks. Himachal Pradesh announces free COVID-19 treatment in private hospitals. Amid the rising COVID-19 infections in the country, the Himachal Pradesh government on Wednesday announced that it will provide free treatment to COVID patients under HimCare and Ayushman Bharat schemes in registered private hospitals. As per the statement by the Himachal Pradesh government officials, only the beneficiaries of HimCare and Ayushman Bharat scheme can avail the facility. The authorities also added that the scheme will only be applicable in private hospitals, which are dedicated COVID hospitals. More ventilators and oxygen cylinders arrived to India from Europe. An aircraft carrying 176 ventilators from Germany, 324 oxygen cylinders from Finland, and 10 oxygen cylinders from Greece arrived in Delhi. Earlier, Germany has sent an oxygen generating plant as part of COVID-19 assistance to India. The member states of the EU are delivering medical aid following India's request for support as the country has witnessed a record surge in COVID-19 cases in second wave of the pandemic. The Xinjiang tragedy. Ministry of External Affairs report has revealed the birth rates in Uyghur community in the Xinjiang region have seen an alarming decline, pointing towards the inhuman practices being forced upon the minority community by the Chinese government. Noting all of this, the US government is taking steps to ensure its companies, manufacturers in China, have no inhuman practices going on. AI software now predicts patients susceptible to severe COVID-19. A computer program was recently trained to predict the severity of COVID-19 infections among patients by analyzing chest x-rays. The artificial intelligence software analyzed thousands of x-rays to predict which COVID patients would end up developing severe complications in the next 4 days. These predictions were 80% accurate. Clubhouse launches on Android as app downloads collapse. The invention-only platform has previously been available on only Apple's App Store, where downloads have significantly fallen. The app spiked in popularity this year, with celebrities using the service and inventions being sold online. It thanked Android users for their patience and said the app would be rolled out on the rest of the world. To get the latest news updates on youth, youngsters, and kids, like, share and subscribe to the World Youth Media channel, and to be notified whenever we upload a new video, click the bell icon. Stay home, stay safe.